There's also a bill to legalize medical marijuana moving ahead in the state Senate. The Senate Judiciary Committee voting in favor of that legislation today. The bill could clear the full Senate next week, and House Speaker Tim Moore has suggested support for medical marijuana being legalized with certain restrictions.